Here's how to preserve a real spider web and turn it into art. Step 1, find an empty spider web with no spider buddies. Next, use white spray paint and coat the web from about a foot away. Then get a piece of black paper and hairspray. Cover the entire piece of paper with the hairspray, and then immediately after, really gently press the paper from behind the web until it sticks. Put it in a frame if you want to, and just like that, you've got yourself some spider web art.